No, thank you very much indeed.
Why not?
Because I suppose because I'm too selfish. And I think that it's an absolutely godforsaken job. Mm. It takes up all your time, all your life. And I think it would be a really, really, really thankless task. And I don't approve of what Andy Kenny has done. I don't approve of his Taoiseach, but I know that he's got a very, very difficult job, and anybody who takes that on, you know, they make massive, massive sacrifices. Mm.